Good evening, everyone. My name is Khushbu Sharma, and I am a certified dietitian, and I'm currently associated with Healthians as a part of their team of health professionals. Talking about the current coronavirus pandemic that we're all facing, it has been able to create so much of chaos and alertness amongst all the individuals that the one thing that we are doing for sure is scorching over all over the internet and possible sources of information so as to look the possible ways to prevent the spread of the virus and the communication of it. Spreading every little detail of the knowledge that we have in order to prevent the spread of the virus is of the primary concern. Speaking of which, I'll be just listing a few ways through which we can disinfect our fruits and vegetables and the groceries that we buy, and also the buffer that we have been stocking up from the supermarket. Now, the process of rinsing and soaking is something that we have all been practicing for now for a good time. The process of rinsing it under a free flowing of water and soaking it in nice microfiber sheets is something that we have been doing. Now, using some disinfectants that have been easily available at our kitchen shelves, the number one becomes vinegar. Now, it can be either a fruit vinegar or a non-fruit based vinegar, as long as the concentration of acid is much more than the concentration of the preservatives used in it, the vinegar is good to go. We can use 1 to 2 tablespoons of vinegar in like half a bowl of. Please soak the fruits and vegetables as we do regularly and soak them in a nice spread of microfiber sheet. Try to soak them in either indirect sunlight or a warm place so as the tiny droplets of it are easily to lift upon. The second one becomes baking soda. Baking soda can be used in a concentration of 3 to 4 tablespoons in the same amount of water that we have been using, a bowl of warm water. The process of rinsing and soaking, of course, remains the same again. The third one is turmeric water. Turmeric water is, again, as we know, antibacterial. Antibacterial as in it has special ability to lift upon all the bacterial and viral load present on the skin of it. Now, there are certain fruits and vegetables jinka hum peel ya skin bhi consume karte hain. Unke liye specifically turmeric water is something that is highly recommended. The third one is salt. Now, salt is again highly used as a preservative and a disinfectant. It is also used in the formation of pickles or something that we have to preserve on our kitchen shelves. Now, all of these four preservatives, salt, turmeric water, baking soda and vinegar, are easily available on our kitchens or the supermarkets, of course. Now, I know it sounds a bit a task, but then let us all admit we are in the middle of an emergency crisis right now, and this is something that I would recommend you to go ahead with.